Since I was a child, I used to play this game, closing and opening my eyes, lying under a tree. Every time I opened them, the tree was different. I was lying like this for hours, and each time my eyes opened, it was as if I discovered the world afresh. The tree took me to a different place.
Thank you.
Every night I used to go out late, in the dark, and face the forest, always at the same point, where the forest begins, as close as possible to the entrance. I knew that once I was inside the forest, everything would change, but I never went in. Yet my life changed over and over. And then there were other forests, later nights. They all seemed the same to me from where I watched them. And I just wanted back the one tree I had. Once on a night with no moon, I dreamt they took away my tree. A few of them came, invisible in the dark of the night, and moved it away. It was swallowed in the black of the night. I shouted at them. A woman next to me woke up. She said that it didn't happen. It was a dream. I went back to the darkness. But when the morning came, right after this night, or maybe a few autumns later, I was standing by the window that used to face my tree. Soft light was embracing the ground. And in the place of my tree, people were standing, whispering to each other. My tree was gone.